should make with your little one.
Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun.
Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe.
At Indian Lake, you'll be able to make it like the Indians do. You take a bus marked Lakewood Drive, and you keep on a-riding till you're out of the city, where the air is fine with the sweet smell of pines and the countryside's pretty.
And you'll see daffodils peeping over the hills, or a honey lover mama back.
Just take a left at the bridge, go down to Quarter Town Ridge, and in a minute you're there.
Indian Lake is the scene you should make with your little one.
Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun.
Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe.
At Indian Lake, you'll be able to make it like the Indians do. Find a place in the summer sun.
Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe.
At Indian Lake, you'll be able to make it like the Indians do.
And you'll see daffodils peeping over the hills, or a honey lover mama back.
Just take a left at the bridge, go down the Quarter Town Ridge, and in a minute you're there.
Indian Lake is the thing you should make with your little one.
Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun. Swim in the cold.